Saint Sigbert III, or Sigibert, was king of the medieval kingdom of Austrasia and died peacefully at the age of 25 in the year 656 AD. He was made king at the age of 3, and when he was just a little boy of 10 years in 640 AD, he is said to have entered a battlefield on horseback and tried to prevent his men from fighting in a war. They didn't listen to him, and they ended up losing the battle. The rout is said to have left the young boy crying in his saddle. Sigbert nearly died that day, but was saved by a palace clerk. Although a very saintly man who loved God, his family, and the church, he was by all accounts a mediocre ruler, and developed a reputation as a do-nothing king due to his lack of investment in worldly or court affairs. Sigbert preferred to spend long periods in prayer and practicing mortification. He devoted himself utterly to establishing churches, hospitals, and monasteries throughout his kingdom and promoting the Catholic faith. He apparently built 12 monasteries in total and donated vast sums of money to these projects, as well as to assisting the poor. He was a peaceful ruler and wanted to preserve peace at all costs. His son Dagobert was also canonized after his death. Sigbert died of natural causes and was buried in the Cathedral of Metz. According to tradition, a crypt in the cathedral collapsed and revealed his incorrupt remains to the faithful, who began to invoke him. Miracles and graces were reported through the intercession of the saintly king, and he was eventually canonized in the year 1007. The feast day of Saint Sigbert is February 1st. He is regarded as the patron saint against bad weather, as well as political problems and adoptive parents. The example of this saintly king reminds us that no matter who we are or what our job is, to love God is the first and most important duty of all Christians. By his intense life of prayer, Sigbert was able to become an ardent apostle of charity and a true disciple of Christ. He did so much for the church and the poor, distributing his wealth unselfishly to those in need, and wanted at all costs to preserve peace in his kingdom, despite living in a world of ferocity and upheaval. Sigbert was a man of unflinching faith, prayer, and mortification. He teaches us that if we are to become true disciples of Christ, we must first learn to love prayer and to be generous with God. It is only by developing an authentic relationship with Christ can we come to know him and thus love him. Saint Sigbert, pray for us.